Hi everybody, my name's Amy. I wanted to talk with you a little bit about a trip that I'm going to be going on in February. I'm going to be traveling to Ghana, Africa with a program called Cross Cultural Solutions. And what I'm going to be doing there, I get to kind of pick and then they fit me in based on the needs of the community at the time. So I kind of talked with them about my background and things that I'm interested in. We talked about some possible options for me. One thing that I was interested in was they just built a bank in the small town that we're going to be working in, and it would be kind of pulling from my business background. It would be going around and teaching about microfinancing and the importance of saving money and pooling money together as a community to benefit the community as a whole. So I was pretty interested in that and maybe spending some time volunteering there. The other part that I was interested in was going to be volunteering in an orphanage in the town, and it would just be, you know, spending quality time with the kids there, teaching them basic things, playing with them, basically just showing them affection and spending time with them. So I really wanted to do that as well. Originally, I wanted to go there and teach, where I would be actually teaching math and basic English in a school. But once I kind of started talking with them a little bit more about me, we thought the other options would be a little more fitting. And since my trip actually had to get cut short from 3 weeks to 2 weeks, hopefully I can spend a little bit of time with both, where I can work with the microfinancing part of the bank and also spend some time with the kids, working with the kids as well. I've been talking about this trip in Africa and trying to fundraise for it for a while now, but this video is something that I've been putting off. And I think the reason is because I don't know why I should be asking people to help me with this trip. Like, what's so special about me that I can tell someone that's going to make them want to help me or care to even read this or look at this? And when it comes down to it, it's nothing. It's nothing. I don't think that what I'm doing is anything different from what anybody else wants to do. I think when it comes down to it, everybody likes helping people out. That's what connects us all together, is that everybody genuinely cares about each other. And so I've been having a hard time making this video because I don't know what makes me different from anybody else, because I don't believe that it's anything. I think that I just happen to be at a point in my life where I realized that this trip is something that I really want to do, and that if I don't take the time to make it a priority, it's never going to happen, because there's always going to be work, there's always going to be a reason why you can't do something like this. And I think that deep down, everybody wants to help people out. It's just taking that initiative and that step to make it a priority to get it done. And then, you know, I've been talking to friends and family, and I've had people ask me, well, why Africa? Because it is, I guess, strange. I've never been out of the country. I've never really traveled anywhere except for small towns in Texas playing shows. I've only been on an airplane once, so now I've decided to take on this task of volunteering in Africa, getting a passport, and flying across the world when this is something that I've never done before, and I'm doing it by myself. So as to why Africa and why do I want to do this, I don't really have the answer of why. It's just something that's been in me that I've always wanted to do. When I was in college, I started looking into programs like Cross Cultural Solutions because I knew that when I finally did have the opportunity to travel, I just didn't want a vacation. I wanted something that was going to mean something. And I can't really explain it as to how I chose Africa or why I chose this. It's just what I wanted to do. It was just the idea that came to me, and I want to feel like I'm actually making a difference and feel like there's more to life than just this routine. Like, I believe that there is more, and I guess a bit of the trip that I'm doing isn't just to help other people, it's also to help find myself as well and embrace that idea of connecting with other people I don't even know, and just really feeling like I'm a part of something that is hopefully going to be making a difference. So as far as saying why you should donate to help me, I can't really tell you why. All I can say is hopefully by taking the time to look at this video and read my story, maybe you'll find your own journey as well. If maybe it's helping me, and in turn that is going to like allow you to help as well, because not everybody can do this. Not everybody can take 2 weeks off of work. I mean, I could barely make it happen. I could barely get the 2 weeks off of work to be able to go to Africa to do this. So maybe that's not even what you want to do. Maybe there's something else that you want to do. But hopefully, if you help me or not, hopefully at least watching this video and reading a little bit about me will at least inspire you to slow down a little bit and realize that your dreams and things that are important to you are important. It's important enough to make it a priority. So I guess that's it. I know this wasn't really structured, and that's why it's taking me so long to do it, because I've had such a hard time figuring out what I wanted to say in a video and what was going to, you know, be enough for someone to want to help me. But it's not even about that. It's not about helping me. So if you choose to donate to help me go on this trip, great. But if not, hopefully at least maybe I inspired something in you where you can help find your own journey and something that you want to do as well. Thank you again for at least taking the time to watch this video, and if you could share the message about what I'm doing, that would be great as well. There'll be more.